It all began in the year 2000 at my cousin's house in Paterson, New York. I was merely 4 years old when my cousin introduced me to his Nintendo 64. He was playing Super Smash Bros. Never playing a video game before, I gave it a shot. 5 hours later, my mother and father were calling me to leave. We were still playing. It was at that exact moment that I knew what I needed to do. It was at that moment that a legend was born.